Today, let's learn about domestic animals. Let's start.
Domestic animals are animals that have been raised by people for a very long time, often for things like keeping us company, helping with work, providing us with food, and other useful things. These animals have become used to living near people and are usually friendly. They are important on farms, for getting from one place to another, and as pets in our homes.
Let's see some examples of domestic animals. Dog. Cat. Cow. Sheep. Goat. Pig. Horse. Donkey. Chicken. Turkey. Duck. Pigeon. Geese. Rabbit. Guinea pig. Ferret. Hamster. Canary. Parrot. Budgerigar. Goldfish. Koi fish. Llama.